and welcome to our final day on our trip to Walt Disney World. Very, very sad. I can't believe it's already over. We go home tomorrow, so yeah, very, very sad. It's gone so quick. We've had a lot of fun, and yeah, it's gonna be a horrible day tomorrow when we have to leave. But we've still got today. And today we are going to Studios to go and see Indiana Jones because we wanted to go and do that. Yeah, we're going to Disney. And then we are going to Epcot. We've got return for Guardians of the Galaxy. So we're going to do that again because that ride is just unbelievable. And then tomorrow we are going to Magic Kingdom on our final day, just for a few hours, just to waste a bit of time really and try and get on stuff that we've not really done so far. So yeah, if you want to join us, stay tuned and we'll have fun today. We got reservation at Epcot at the British pub that we moved over, so yeah, we're gonna try that, which will be nice. I feel like a going away send-off meal, as like a we're going home. And yeah, it's nice and sunny out today. Yesterday we took a day off because she was feeling a bit run down, I think, so we just took a day off, stayed in aircon. We went swimming and stuff like that, stayed at the resort and had a meal at the resort, which was all right. Not as good as Liberty Tree, but even then, it was nice. This is how she gets on. Go on, Ellen. Parallel parks as well. Look at this. Go on, Ellen. Look at that. Oprah. On our way in now. Heading into the park now. The skyline is above. Our plan is to go on the Skyliner to Epcot, just like we did the other day, and yeah, I'm looking forward to the Skyliner. I wish we stayed in a resort with a Skyliner, but it's alright, it's not end of world. I don't mind our hotel, it's nice. The bus is alright, we just seem to have the worst luck with the buses though. So every time we get to the bus stop, there's always a bus leaving, or we've just literally missed it and we've got to wait 20 minutes. But buses are good. Don't mind the buses. I was just saying, every time I wear this Jets hat, someone always mentions about being a Jets fan. Security guard literally said to me, "It's like, Jets fan." It's like, let's hope you have a better season this season. Don't give up after game week one. I don't want to get violated as soon as we walk into the park. But hopefully the Jets do have a better season this season. Oh dear. But yeah, it's just funny. So, up the Jets. Oh what, so they asked her if she was under 3?
They asked me if she was under 3.
Wow. Nearly. 3 next month. There we are, Studios. I love this, like, theming. It's so much better than Paris. Donald Duck in Autograph Hounds and Pluto's there. I don't know, this feels more like what a Hollywood Studios should be, if that makes sense. I really like it. It just feels like Disney Hollywood Studios, if that makes sense. I don't know if that actually makes sense, but what I'm trying to say is it's good. Ooh. So, first things first is we're heading to Indiana Jones to try and get a show of that, and then we're going to get return time for Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. Runaway Railway. You know, if you had a list, but it's ridiculous to say. Runaway Railway. Not good. Feel for the people. But yeah, we're going to get into see Indiana Jones because we've wanted to see that since we came here and just never really got a chance to. So hopefully we get good seats.
Okie dokie, Dr. Jones.
Can you say okie dokie, Dr. Jones? Close enough.
It's like tinted in the wind. Pull a silly face.
Sorry, Nathan, editing. I tried to zoom in, but I just moved the camera up and down. I'm sorry.
Jump, didn't it, Ellen?
No, don't. I'll try and make Murphy jump.
Thank you. Finished the Indiana Jones show. I actually really, really enjoyed it. It was, it was really good. It was nice to sit down for a bit as well and just be at Disney and experience a bit of Disney magic. Do you want to go left?
It is.
But you can go that way as well. We are currently in Batu. I think we're going to get another Ronto wrap. Huey's asleep right now, so we're going to let him sleep and then we'll go straight to Epcot once he's done. Mickey and Minnie's is closed, unfortunately. No good, but it'll be alright. We'll definitely be coming back. This is the menu. Ronto wrap. Let's go and get it. I love it, me. And also to note that when I ordered last time, they said credits last time. So, I love it. Nothing beats a Ronto wrap. On a scale of 1 to 10, Ronto wrap.
I like it, but because I had it without coleslaw, it's quite dry.
Yeah.
So it's like... 7?
Yeah, I don't even know if we rated it last time. I think we were so busy. Murphy's just enjoying the stairs. Do me a little boogie dance. Woo! Huey's fast asleep. We need to go and find a present now.
We've got presents to buy for people we don't even like.
Who are you aiming that at?
He'll know when he receives his gift.
Is it the gay one? We could be talking about multiple people. The old creature holding a pog. Moose. Is it smiling in his face? You say a row, row, rocket with Will I Am and Jar Jar Binks. This is the droid building shop. Look at that. They've got like all different parts and accessories. I want one, but Ellen said no. Because how cool would I be if I had one? Look at that. It's so cool. Well, they've even got the miniature droids. Ooh, some big ones over here.
I really
want a droid though. That's what I said to him. I said that, not loud one. But I wonder if over here are the Kyber crystals that you can get for a lightsaber. Sorry. Customize your drawings. Like little chips. Oh, the personality chips. Changes the droid's personality and sound. That's crazy. Wow, that's crazy. If you look at the robots. It's pretty cool. I want to go and take a photo in the front of the Millennium Falcon, by the way.
Okay.
Hey, look.
This one's you. Hello, citizen. I believe you were warned about coming back to this sector. Am I right? Well, you got our attention. Are you trying to get arrested? If I had room on a transport, you'd get that wish. Now move along.
Look at him, Murphy.
Greetings, civilians.
Say hello.
Wait. Hold it right there.
Oh dear.
Which one of you is the leader?
This one.
That was a test. Good work, squad leader.
Well done.
Cooper, on me. Yes, sir.
Right
away. Attention. We're moving to new coordinates.
Tell you what, that was scary. That I nearly pooed myself. So yeah, I guess it's true. Murphy is a part of the dark side. He always knew that. And it was a test. We got it right. You get it right. But I'll tell you what, they are blooming scary when they start coming up to you. Bloody nightmare. Millennium Falcon here. I'm gonna go and get a photo. Because we didn't get one last time. Okay. We found the cool stuff. Yeah, there's literally so many cool things in here. Yeah, it's just crazy. The lightsabers are all at the till as well. One thing I've noticed. Kyber crystals here. So cool. Had our photo in front of the Millennium Falcon, and here's one of them zoomy in and out photos. Yeah, so now Huey's woken up, so we're gonna get to Baby Care Centre, change his bum, and then go on Mickey and Minnie's because it closed down while we were in Indiana Jones. So it temporarily stopped working. But was back up and running by the time we left, so managed to get a lightning lane for it while we got Ronto Wrap and had a look at the shops and stuff like that. So now it's our time, and yeah, let's get on it. Jeepers creepers, where'd you get those peepers? Isn't it Jeepers Creepers? Yeah, it is, isn't it? Apparently, it's rumoured that Jeepers Creepers is coming to Halloween Horror Nights this year.
Is it?
Yeah. Yeah. So there was a teaser trailer, and it's like everyone's saying, is it Jeepers Creepers, the main...
antagonist.
Main theme. But we're heading to Mickey and Minnie's now. We took Huey to Baby Care Centre. Bottle, food, change of bum. He's all good to go. So let's get on the ride and enjoy it one final time for a few years.
Yeah, are you happy?
Murphy's got a snack. So once we've done this ride, I think we're going to get in the Skyliner, aren't we? Skyliner to Epcot. Enjoy Epcot and then we'll probably head home because it's Huey's bedtime. But yeah. I can't believe we're nearly finished. Can't believe the holiday's almost done. It's so sad. I like the floor and the lead up to Mickey and Minnie's. Mickey Mouse. It's fun. Excited? Stop. As you come off, greeted by a photo of Walt. And you go back through. Say bye. We'll come back soon, Murph. Yeah. Sure, we had fun, didn't you? Didn't you, bud? It was just the entire time, just like. This is it. Goodbye, Hollywood Studios. You're zoomy.
I had to go up there and turn around.
I'm gonna miss studios, you know. I know we didn't really do it that much, but like, it was good. But two, I really like.
Yeah. It's good. I like it in the future when we can go on more. And the kids
once
are
the kids are older, we'll be laughing. Come on then. It is very, very hot.
It's very hot. I'm looking forward to being up in the wind.
Are you excited?
Up in the wind. The wind in the willows.
Goodbye, Hollywood Studios.
Look at you.
Now we've got a minute. Now we've got a minute. Rate your parks.
Epcot.
Yeah. Wait, last?
Wait, no, from top to bottom.
Are you going from... Oh, that's boring.
No, bottom to bottom.
Is it easier for you to go... Work? Okay, work, go from top to bottom.
My favourite is Epcot.
Yeah.
Then Magic Kingdom.
Right, okay.
Then probably Animal Kingdom, then
Nana.
I'm kind of a bit like...
Yeah, it's a mystery Animal Kingdom, aren't you?
I think it's kind of like... I think it's one of those ones that there's so much I want to do, but we can't do. I can't do, so it's like...
You're like Everest.
But now, I think I can't really make judgment until we go back again when I'm not living it.
That's the excuse to go back, isn't it?
Yeah.
Made it over in Epcot now. Ellen's just been on Guardians. She was having another nap, luckily. And now it's my turn to go on Guardians. I'm going to try and film that room because I know I'll want to watch it again.
What's happening?
I'm not sure. Our power's out. And the cosmic generator is gone.
Here you are. Go to Code Red. Command the fridge. And call the guard.
There is no cause for alarm. Turn off that alarm. I've got an important transmission coming in.
Hey, what's up, number four?
Our cosmic generator has been stolen.
What?
How?
Why didn't we think of that? That thing's gotta be worth a fortune.
I am Groot.
It's a good question. Yeah, who do you think took it?
Perhaps that really big man outside your ship.
That is a big man. I need to alert Nova Prime. This species has failed.
Wait, whoa, we didn't even know there was a test.
He's got the cosmic generator. He's creating a new jump point.
Jump point to where?
Some kind of new jump point.
He's going back to the dark time.
Dark time, why?
To erase an error.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Your time is over.
Wait, whoa.
I got it. I rebroken the shuttles to follow through the jump point.
Wait, what?
Look, they're our only chance of keeping track of that whack job until we get the cosmic generator back. He's a K.
What?
Eugene, where's this game?
The odds are impossible.
Yep.
But it's our only shot. Good luck.
Are you sure you can control it?
Come on, it's me. We got this.
We're all toast.
First it was King, now there is toast.
Off Guardians of the Galaxy, back with the family.
I'm going
Ratatouille.
Ratatouille?
Yep.
Yep. What song did you get?
I don't know what it is.
I got. That's what I got. How did yours go?
I don't know, it was a rock song.
Huh?
It was like a rock song.
Okay.
I didn't know it
either. Fair enough. It was good though.
Where were you
sound? Front.
I was very
did you?
Very, very, very.
I got like front.
I do think that like the launch at the beginning wasn't as good at the back, but the rest of it was quite good.
I don't think it'd be any different, surely. Oh dear. Chewie's just woken up. Now we're gonna go on Ratatouille. What do you call it? Ratatouille. She's just living a world. She just goes off by herself. Oh. It's like she's gearing up. Well, the rest is out there. Right, we're heading off to
dinner,
as you call it, tea, as I'd call it.
Tea.
Yeah, tea.
Dinner.
We're having chippy tea, aren't we, Mur?
No, tea.
Yeah, tea. Murphy. Yeah, Murphy knows what it is. Yeah, it's a common debate in our house. I call it breakfast.
It's massive confusion because it's like
it's breakfast dinner, lunch, tea.
And dinner, and Nathan says breakfast, dinner, tea. And dinner is the problem.
Yeah. It's dinner.
Oh, I don't think it's
tea in it, Murph. It's tea. Heading there now to the British Pavilion. Gonna get some fish and chips. And then after, go on Ratatouille. We didn't realise that our food was as early as what it was. But it's alright. Look at the monorail. Look at all the things that are going off. It's crazy here. I love it. So yeah, we're going to go on there and enjoy some fish and chips. I saw a place called the Yorkshire County. Or as Ellen would call it. Yorkshire. Up the Yorkshire. 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 But also, I don't know why I did that, but I was saying, like, I'm going to try and convince Ellen to start singing England's national anthem.
I need to be reminded what it was, to be fair.
Yeah, we're going to walk in like football hooligans. We're going to be like, God save our gracious king. Come on, Ellen.
I don't know it.
Ellen was like, I don't know it. So instead, we're going to walk in and go, oh, Britannia, Britannia rules the world. Go on.
I know the first line.
That's it. That's why I think we should walk in and start going, United, United. But, you know, I need a bit, I need, like, it can't be just be me, otherwise I'm weird. I need, like, a group of people. Maybe next time. United, United, United. Up the England. where is it? Is it this?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Rose and Crown. Yep. Rose and Crown.
It's as good as it's gonna get.
Which one should I draw?
That lovely view.
That one. That one.
See all the pavilions.
Dip fish and chips
and
Murphy as
well. Yeah. Just sat down now. Let's pick this up. This is the drinks.
I can't tell who's English and who's putting on an accent.
Why? What do you mean? Oh, would you guess? What do you mean guess-wise?
No, obviously people work here, obviously British, but like some people work here and I'm like, sounds good.
Fair enough. Have you not got Guinness on?
I've
there's no Guinness.
To drink Guinness. So it's got blue
nose. Oh, it is, it says, yeah.
We need dark
colours. Oh, they've even got Strongbow. I don't want Strongbow. English Pale Ale. Old Speckled Hen. Jeez. And then...
They're like the one with the most...
Say it more English, Ellen.
Are you enjoying your water?
Enjoying your water?
It's
here.
It sounds more... Around of English people.
Yeah. You're going back to your native tongue, Ellen.
Native tongue.
Earlier.
Your native tongue.
Earlier, you're going, can I have some water?
I really want some water.
Do you like it, Murphy? It's just arrived. Wow. Look at that. looks really nice. Let's dive in.
Out of 10, Owen, what would you rate it?
It was pretty good considering it's not like England. Like, it's, I think it was like 7.5.
7.5? Yeah,
what would you say?
Yeah, I'd say it's definitely up there. It was like a solid 7. I'd give it a 7. I won't give it 8.
It was nice, like, having not...
Yeah, like burgers and...
Burger, pizza.
Yeah. Matthew, don't do that.
That's loud.
Yeah, I know, I agree. It was like a nice change. Da 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 Hey!
It's hot in there.
Do you want to do it, Murphy? I think Murphy wanted to go. There we go. Go, Murphy, go, go, go! Bless her. Heading over to Paui Pavilion. See the Eiffel Tower over there as well? Murphy's drinking that smoothie still.
It's empty. Pass me them.
And yeah, let's get on Ratatouille. Oh, it smells nice.
They smell that. Oh my God.
It's like garlic, I think. Alright, Belle and the Beast. I think, where's the Ratatouille entrance? Is it over here? I don't know. Smells nice anyway. Is that restaurant Chez Remy?
No.
Oh, Chez Remy?
No.
Interesting.
It's not over that way, maybe?
I have no idea. It smelt nice, whatever we passed. We're coming up to Ratatouille now. Love the Ratatouille. Come on, man. See what it's like compared to Paris. So you even got the water fountain? Right, let's get in the lightning lane. For Remy's Ratatouille adventure.
Got our 3D glasses. Remy's protesting. You want your glasses?
No, you didn't
do
them.
Glasses,
you didn't
wear them, not yet.
I will wear them like that, yes.
That's not one, that's someone's
scooter. Yeah. Yeah, that's someone's scooter. Off Ratatouille though. I think that was better than the Paris one.
Yeah, okay, I think it was, the 3D was smoother.
The 3D was a lot easier, weren't it?
Yeah.
I thought. Except I always think the one in Paris should always be 2D. Murphy, are you on a motorbike?
That's Colette's motorbike.
But yeah, I definitely thought that was much better than the Paris one.
You on? Yeah.
Whoa, look at you, Murphy.
Doesn't work.
Oh. There's beautiful Epcot. And we're heading home. This is it for now. We're heading home, aren't we? We are calling it a day, I think, just because we've got to. Yeah, we got to pack, and
we want to get to be in a position that we have nothing to do tomorrow except get up and go,
so we can just enjoy Magic Kingdom. So. Yeah, it's been the last full day, which is sad. I don't know. There's more to do. The 100% is more to do, which means we've got reason to come back.
Yeah. We were saying definitely just 15 minutes. When the kids are older, we're saying like when the youngest can like walk and like we've never really had to pick Murphy up for this holiday. It's just getting her to either get on the scooter or get on the pram is like the issue. But
holding Huey in lines.
It's just wrestling Huey and like all that sort of stuff. And also not when it's this hot. We'll be going at some point between November to February. And then also on top of all of that, getting fans at work. Do not recommend getting whoever fan with the little tripody legs from Amazon, because they'll last a morning.
Yeah, if that.
If that.
Huey's dies like after his first nap.
Maybe, I don't know if it's like the wattage from charging here to, because they're English, to charging here. I have no idea.
I'm not sure.
Because you can charge your phones. Maybe the answer is order one on Amazon when you get here from America. I've seen people with huge battery packs to the bottom of them. I bet they last all day.
Yeah, that's fair. That's a good point, to be honest. It's a good tip, Alan. Very good tip. But yeah, I think this is us.
Well, folks are really nice.
To be honest, I don't know. I think this might be us. Thumbs up? She's angry.
This bus is leaving.
Yeah? We've got on French Quarter bus because one, it's absolutely dead and no one's on. But look at the people outside. Loads of people outside waiting for it. We're all going to the same place. Been waiting in the sun. Let's get on French Quarter. What if he wants to, Huey? He looks absolutely knackered, bless him. This is bedtime, to be fair.
We're at the airport. The flight's been delayed. Almost 2 hours. But that's okay. We're about 50 minutes, 45 minutes or something, 40 minutes away from boarding.
I've had a really good time.
Yeah, we've all had a really good time. We're looking forward to our next trip back here, which will be a few years away, but we've got lots of Paris trips coming up. Like, we've got Paris in a few weeks' time, so there'll be videos then. And obviously the new baby coming, so lots of new exciting things we're gonna film in the next sort of few months and weeks. But yeah, so we've had a really good time. If you've watched all the videos, thank you so much. If you've given the videos a like or a subscribe, that'd be Huey's eating Nathan. That's new on this trip, Mama. But yeah, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.
See you later.
Bye. Bye, Murphy. Huey's tired. Bye.